Thank you.
Appreciate you entering the car. Okay, second place. Goes to a car that I've seen at many car shows and admired, and I know a buddy of mine wishes he could buy this car. Al Rinson for his 1962 VW double cab from San Jose, California. Great rounds. Second place. Thank you, sir. Bring your car out to
here we
are. Rural. 1970 car and gear from Orange County, California. Elisa, this car is really well engineered. Great engineering. Get a chance to check it out and show you tomorrow. Congratulations.
Here we go.
You 50 or 50.
Thank you. now. Come on.
Yeah, it's nice.
I'm the original owner. When I went to college in 1966, that's when my parents bought it. And it still has the original college sticker parking
lot. Oh, here, where is it?
I have the pink slip, the owner's manual, everything documented, the bill of sale. So when I got married, my parents kept the car in the garage. It was well taken care of. So I think it was in 2012 when my husband retired, we took it then. And it's called the Survivor.
So yeah, it's true Survivor. This is.
It's got most 99% of the paint jobs all original. And so we kept it that way, and we've shown it in several car shows. The biggest event was the Concourse in San Luis Obispo in 2015. Wow. And I took best of everything. So it was a very thrilling experience. It holds a lot of memories. Everybody had a Volkswagen, all of us growing up. And so it's just very special.
Very special, yeah.
We keep it, we take very good care of it.
Yeah.
So I
especially the original paint looks amazing.
Yes, it's just amazing. It's such a neat thing to drive because all the memories come floating back.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
You can't ever take away a memory.
Wow.
So that's the really neat thing.
Wow, beautiful. Yeah, beautiful.
All the original documentation,
unbelievable.
The bill of sales, who puts a $30 deposit on something? And that was all kept, and so I have it all at home, and this is, you know, we had it replicated for this store.
So this is a dealership.
Yeah, Guy Gardner. He actually was friends with my older cousin.
Okay.
And then the gentleman that sold us the car, Fritz, is a German, and he passed away a few years ago, but he sold Volkswagens and Porsches to all sorts of people in Fresno. And years ago, my husband and I went on a group ski trip to Austria, and he went and he was our interpreter. So he speaks German fluently. So, interesting man.
Oh, wow.
I called him not too long ago and told him I still have the car. And see, here's his name, Fritz, and I can't pronounce it. Okay. Melkusik.
Yeah, sounds like a German.
It's German, yeah. So he was the salesperson and quite an interesting man.
Wow.
Away a few years ago.
Okay.
But prior to that, it was the dealership was sold.
Oh my God, that's a beautiful engine.
And all the original stickers on it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, show me the trophy. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
All right, here we go.
All right, show me the trophy. All right, here we go. All right, congrats.
Engineering award. Trophy, the Richard Peters Award. Will come to you on the trailer. Unfortunately, we didn't catch him in time. But it is the 1951 Cabrio of Marco Carrera.
Oh, this side, I think this side. Awesome. Congrats.
Thank you, brother.
Congratulations.
Okay. All right, let's take a picture together. Right.
Thank you, guys.
All right, here we go. Awesome, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Madera. Thank you
so much.
Amazing
show.
Oh, wow. Let me take a picture.
First place.
Congratulations.
Thanks awesome. A lot.
Thank you. All right, drive safe.
For coming out today. You guys made this show completely amazing for us. Thank you.
Show, see you next year.